Hey, how's everybody doing today? Good? Alright, perfect. You know, you can't be, if you ain't happy, you can't be mad. You gotta be alive. So be happy that you alive, alright? Well, thanks for returning. If you guys are watching Immortals, it's not bad. The graphics are pretty good. The environment's pretty nice. We're getting better gadgets now. You know, it's entertaining game. It's not bad. It has that old school RPG Xbox, original Xbox 360. Yeah, the Xbox 360 RPG days, it feels like that. So yeah, let's jump back into it. Alright, thanks for watching.
What is all that webbing? Is it metal? I can grapple over there. That's a whole lot of lurge.
Thank you.
That was a little tough.
I caught up to our favorite radical.
That was tough.
It turns out, still wants nothing to do with me.
Super. So she bailed again.
She did. But I managed to learn that the Sky Librarians built the Chronicler constructs to serve as assistants in some great undertaking that ultimately went pear-shaped. By which I mean the constructs killed them all in a bloody uprising.
Everyone? So there's no one at the library to ask about Thaddeus.
And yet you'll persevere. For my part, I'm going to hunt down and destroy as many of the Chroniclers as I can. They're too close to the Lucian border for my liking.
Copy that. Meet me at the library when you can.
Thank you.
dissolving the big metal nodes clears patches of it up. Good to know. Across some weird swirling metal material. Any idea what it is?
I've seen it before. Constructs often take their embedded instructions and improve on them to do their jobs better and faster. Sometimes they leak those instructions. It comes out of them like metallic sweat.
You mean learning? They leak learning.
Sure. Invariably, it bubbles out and just makes a mess. Constructs are usually broken down before it happens. The fact that there's so much, around here means these chroniclers have probably become very, very smart.
Yo, these are dumber than the Jedi survival trials.
Found the entrance to the archives yet?
I think so. Right behind a big-ass pile of that mined metal shit.
The Chroniclers blocked it off. Why?
How would I know? I'll try to clear a path. Some of the door is unblocked.